Okay, it's an exciting day here at the farm. Chickens, come on out. It's morning. The exciting part of today is that we're gonna start plowing. I think it's finally dried up enough. There might be a wet spot or two out in the fields, but you know, I've waited as long as I can wait. Today is one of those days in May. It is Saturday, May 14th. It's been mud season for so long here that we have forgotten what it's like to have regular weather. Anyway, get these doors opened up here because the tractor's inside. This railroad track.
It's heavy.
All right. You didn't get lonely down there waiting for me. All right. You guys. Hi. How are you? Cece. This is Cece. Of course, we all know that we have the calves here. And this is Baker Moofield. Hi, buddy. Yeah, there he is. All right, you guys are looking pretty good there. Looks like you got hay to eat. All right, and there it is. The mighty 4020, which I parked it with the stairs going the wrong direction, so I might be able to get around the front. Ah! I still have all the mud that fell off of the duals laying on the ground in here. Okay, so today we're gonna try, whoa, hey, that's a bright light coming right at me there. All right, so we're gonna try to give you as many camera angles as we can and get some chisel plowing done. So there's the chisel plow back there. There's the tractor up here. And we're gonna get to it. All right, here we go. With eight chisels on it. Let's see how that works. Okay. Now we're back to standard recording. Alright, let's see if we can put some fuel in this thing. I know. I should have a tank full of fuel. Right now, with fuel as expensive as it is, I'm only wanting to buy what I need. So, got a local gas station that sells off-road diesel. And it's,
I don't know,
75 cents less a gallon than the on-road diesel, and they let me do tax exempt with, for farming and all that good stuff. So that's the way I'm gonna do it. It's the way I've done it the entire time I've been on this farm for a whole 5 years here. But we'll eventually get a tank. I've got a tank, I just have to get it filled up, but it's gonna cost like $2,000 to fill it, so that's $2,000 more than I wanna spend right now. All right, well, looks like we're recording now. Anyway, let's check out what it looks like for the chisel plow, to do some chisel plowing here. And yeah. Now, what we're gonna try here, well, you'll see. You might go for a wild ride here. Was a wild ride. All right, let's try one more thing here. Then I think we'll figure out that we got enough footage for this video. Tractors out, and skid steer loader out. So I gotta put those things away. But I'm not in the habit of liking them to get wet. So here we go. Oh my gosh, it's really starting to kick up now. Well, we're gonna get as much in as we can. I got enough time to get it all in before the rain hits. That squeal, I think that's a hydraulic pump going bad on this. That's a piece of surgery I don't really want to do right now. All right, hurry up, hurry up. Got to get the 2840, who's next? Which is all at the bottom of the hill. So here we go. Woo! Almost hit that post. That wouldn't have been very good. I gotta get the skid steer. Skid steer. Well, we got most of it. We got it all. We got the important stuff in before we got too much rain here. So, all right. Well, I just gotta close these doors up and see what these guys are up to today. Yeah. Look at them. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. Don't forget to like and comment and subscribe. I guess that's what everybody says. Like, comment, subscribe. Subscribe to Bob on the Farm. Thank you. Oh, turn off the radio. Yeah, because we can't be playing.
Right.
We can't be playing copyrighted songs. So anyway, Chris came and rescued me in the car from the garage to the barn, which is what, 80 feet?
I don't know.
Save me from getting completely soaked. And I think
it was a little selfish because I didn't want you to come in the house completely soaked. So, you know, there's that.
So, yeah, well, whatever.
Whatever.